You're gonna put the refinery into overload state. You need to do that from process control. It's at the base of Likasi's core. Likely a bunch of those prowling down here. Careful. Sure to be eggs down here. We'll restore the auxiliary lift. It'll be your egress. Self-destruct won't give much time.
Listen.
Locked. There's an active terminal. Try it.
Rearm.
Bugs built a wall over the console. Great.
I can go.
Grabbing ammo.
Rearming.
Console's busted. New plan. You cut through the door.
Station ready.
Look at this. See this? Hey, check this. Keep your eyes on this. Look at this. See this?
End of nowhere, but you pull this off, bet they'll put you on recruiting posters. Bugs turn this room into a maze. Be ready.
Catching up.
Rearming.
Catching up. Aid kit's here.
Drone creeping on you!
Found an aid kit.
Grabbing ammo.
Yo, you're over here.
Elevator. Get it powered up. After you start the overload, this will be your evac route. Let's nuke this barge. Hold at the core for briefing. I haven't seen cocoons since. This is why we hunt Xenos. Remember that.
Some are life forms from LV-895, brought up by Cynthia.
Ammo.
Thought that catwalk looked unstable. You'll egress by a different route.
I am analyzing the control systems. Stand by. Please, disable the primary manual breakers.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
Let's rock.
Sentry deployed. Sentry deployed.
Let's rock.
Mine, stop.
460479 and press the button marked Shakti XS.
Thank you.
Buckle in, shore party. We're burning to escape debris scatter. The Xenos at Pala Station are being drawn to this area. Ship wants to know why.
Hey, grab this intel.
Drawn here.
Hey, check this. Check this out.
Hey, you seen any Weyland Yutani shit? Maybe they didn't find this place. Damn. Was that a Xeno? Xeno's incoming!
There's our door. Stay frosty. Check this out. You see this?
Check this out. Guys on this. Look at this. Guys on this. Check this out.
alive, slain in combat.
But no sign of the company here or Cynthia's piece. What could rip apart a Xeno like this?
Unknown. But Xenomorphs do not willingly leave their dead behind.
Hey, there's an ammo drop in there. I sent a UAV in ahead of you.
Got your back.
Hey, check this.
Through that door ahead. Get a look at it for me.
Grabbing ammo.
Ammo drop. Ammo drop.
Huh. Jammed up real good. We'll drop a demo charge. There's a clearing nearby. Blast that fucker open.
Aid kits here.
Staff Sergeant, this ruin may have substantial historical value.
There's plenty other doors, S.
Resupply.
Drop it at the door. I'll detonate by remote. This way. Well, shit.
Grabbing ammo.
One more should do it. We'll drop another demo charge and some sentry guns. Yeah, the trap's going, of course. Fucking storm's getting close. How's the path? pellets and ground clutter. I don't know which one's got the explosive.
Pardon. My analysis of the corpse you found indicates claw lacerations.
A native critter? Or are the bugs killing each other? Bugs ahead! Watch the walls! Drops a sentry gun. The demo charge must be at a different site.
Catching up.
Somebody, take the gear.
Clear the site.
Rearming.
UAV ahead. Let's see what's down there. Another Xeno torn apart. A fresh kill.
Curious. Might you perform a penetrating scan? Four-digit clawing, like a Xenomorph. But single nails. Not their characteristic dual nails.
Hold that thought. Xeno's incoming! Xenos came here to fight some competitor species. It ain't going well.
Grabbing ammo.
This is big. I'm briefing Santos. He's gonna pass it up the chain of command. Esther, get Doc Honecker on the line. Maybe he can tell us something useful about the ruins. Doesn't look like anybody's been inside for centuries. What's hiding out here?